I was looking at a couple of different nursing schools across the country, but one reason why this school really stuck out to me was its focus on innovation in healthcare. You know, when people think UW-Madison, they might think of research, they might think of the terrace, you know, but for me, I was really interested in what was happening here with our professors and the research that they were doing. But I just like that we didn't have to be afraid to be curious here. You know, we could always ask any question that was on our mind. I just like that we could always think, you know, for the future and really create the horizon of healthcare here.
Madison's program is just phenomenal, and I really like the values of the nursing school, and what they're really trying to accomplish is make great nurse leaders. Nursing school is hard, and you need a support system. Everybody's is different. Mine is mostly my friends, but I have those professional relationships with past instructors, the academic programs office, and it's a kind of a safety net. If you start falling, they're there to catch you and get you back up on your feet.
Right from the get-go, there are people here saying, like, you're not alone, there are so many people to help, and you really get used to reaching out for help and saying, you know, I can't do this on my own anymore, it's really hard. And there are people who can say, it is hard and we're here to help. And so I think it just really helps us recognize how we can be stronger together and by collaborating and supporting one another, which is so key, especially in healthcare.